My government's priority is to secure the best possible deal as the country leaves the European Union. My ministers are committed to working with Parliament, the devolved administrations, business and others to build the widest possible consensus on the country's future outside the European Union, to ensure that the police and security services have all the powers they need. This will be complemented by legislation. This will include bringing forward measures to help tackle unfair practices.